Hello everyone, Moni here, and today we are talking about whether if you use another door more often than your front door, if that door ends up being your main door instead of your front door. Now, the reason this is important to establish is that Master Lin Yun, he was the first one to suggest that instead of doing the compass, instead of using the compass in order to apply the Bawa map to a floor plan, that we should line up the bottom of the Bawa map with the wall that contains the main entrance. Now, this, some people call it the Western Bawa, but there's actually no Western Bawa. The Bawa is always going to be Eastern because Feng Shui comes from East Asia. However, this way to apply the Bawa map by aligning the bottom of the Bawa map with the front door, this is actually biology based. So when you do this, you're actually assigning the life areas on the Bawa map in a similar way that the main organs are distributed in our torso. So it's not a novel way to use the Bawa map. It's not a Western Bawa map. It's just a way to align the Bawa map by taking biology into account instead of astrology and numerology. And so I have heard some feng shui consultants and teachers say that if you use another door more often than your main door, than your front door, then that is your main door, and that you should align the Bawa map on the main door and not the front door. And so just to give you a quick answer to that is not correct. Your front door is always your front door, and it is what we call in feng shui the mouth of qi, qi being the life force. So the bulk of the life force is going to come to your home and accumulate in the front of your home. If you have a good feng shui front door, there's going to be a lot of qi or life force accumulated in front of your front door. And when you open that door, then that will come in. And if your home is well arranged, it will visit all of your home. And when there's a lot of life force coming into your home, what you're going to feel is vitality. If when you come home you feel tired, you probably don't have enough life force circulating through your home. And so you should align the Bawa map with the front door, not the door you use the most often. So some people will say, well, if you use the door from the garage more often, that is, for all practical purposes, your main entrance. Or if you use the back door because it's close to the driveway where you park, then that ends up being your main entrance. That is not correct. Your front door is always your front door, and that's how you align the Bawa map with the front door. There's only very few exceptions for that, and that is if you never use your front door. If you never, ever, ever use your front door, in that case, then you should downplay your front door and assign another door in your home as your front door. But short of doing that, your front door is always going to be your main door, and it's always going to be how you align the Bawa map, aligning the bottom of the Bawa map with the door that contains your front door. And so that's the answer to that question. It's also very important that you do use your front door. And maybe you come in through the garage, maybe you come in through the back door because it's more convenient. But you can still create habits by which you use the front door. For example, open the front door every time you go check the mail. Open the front door when you take the dog out for a walk. Or if you go out for a walk, then go out through the front door. Even just opening the front door for a few minutes every day to let some fresh air come in is going to be really, really beneficial. And so remember this, your front door is always your front door. The only exception to that would be if you never ever use your front door. And that would be like in the last 2 years, you didn't open that door a single time. Then in that case, you would say, okay, your front door is not actually the mouth of qi. And then there's going to be another door that's the one that you use, that's going to be the mouth of qi. And in a case of that, like that, you would downplay your front door and enhance your other door. So I hope that answers that question. I know that's a question that a lot of people have. And if you have any questions about this topic, put them in the comments. See you next time. Bye bye.